Dave Fanning here with the Body Form Personal Training Fitness Bootcamps. Monday morning, quick tip. Action alleviates anxiety. Quite often I get people that come in, they're so nervous about making a mistake that they default to doing nothing. And that's a dangerous thing. And I'll tell you a quote from John Wooden, who's a huge winning basketball coach from the 60s and 70s. If you're not making mistakes, then you're not doing anything. And he always relied on the basics, and that's what he said to his players over and over. But you have to try things and make mistakes to move forward. And that's the problem is, you know, fat loss or weight loss is very much like driving a car, that as you're moving forward, you're making small adjustments to the wheel to keep you right down the middle of the road. And, you know, when you start driving, of course, you're like, you know, left, right, and it's difficult. But now, after you've been driving for a few years, those small adjustments you do unconsciously. You don't even think about it. And it's the same thing with getting into shape and eating better, is that in the beginning, you're going to be conscious of, I got to move this thing, I've got to be there at 4, and then I've got to like eat this for breakfast. And it's difficult. But over time, those adjustments become second nature, and it gets easier. But the thing that you have to remember too, in the beginning, when you're making the mistakes and you're having to make those corrections and something's not working for you, is that you're still moving forward. You're making corrections to your program, you're making corrections to your exercise, but you're still making forward progress, and it will pay off. And that's why you must be cognizant of not defaulting to doing nothing. Because the action, the walking around the block, This week, I'm just going to eat the same thing for breakfast and just see how it goes. I'm going to bag my lunch. I'm going to go to boot camp 3 times this week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I'm going to hire that trainer. That one action, it's the action that alleviates the anxiety that you feel when you're not taking action. And that gets the ball rolling. So if you have to force yourself, call a friend, say, I've got to do this, do it. Today's your day. I'm Dave Fannin with the Body Form Personal Training Fitness Bootcamps. If you enjoy this video, like it, share it, comment below. Hope you guys have a great day.